like kind of more like the realistic look and everything. So that's another way reason, however, why I am blending and blurring all the shadows and highlights. So I got a feeling that I'm gonna try to finish this early. So if I do finish this early, I'm gonna start working on putting together stuff for Darktober. I'm gonna come in with a design for the prompt board and all that. And then once I do that, we need to put together this for it. So we're gonna do that if I do finish this early before we close down tonight. All right, let's get the dreads. See something real quick. All right, I'm good.
Starface 1028 said, "Well, my Twitch app crashed for a sec. We back, team."
Oh my god, it really did it? Yo, oh my god. Twitch is glitching for real. Yeah, it really did it big time. Oh my gosh, yo. What is going on with Twitch? Yeah, it definitely was glitching for real. That is crazy. Excuse me. I need to get this stuff together for real. Matter of fact, I need to see if I can try to get a change up on my graphic card. Probably get the same one Ron had gotten.
Not only does our nation owe so much to those.
Got to look like that. But yeah, I definitely want to like update my graphics card eventually. For something better. Let's see, let's go around here. Okay, there's the dreads. So let's go down over here. I'm gonna do the sword last. Let's just try to worry about nowhere. Yeah, let's go over here.
Starface 1028 said, looking really good, Keeman.
Thank you, Starface. Appreciate you. Thank you. Alright, let's come down here to the pants. Okay, let me get this sword real quick, and we will be done with the shadows, y'all. And then all we gotta do is put in the highlights. So we're getting there.
Starface 1028 said, after shadows and highlights, is that mission completed or background?
No, I'm not gonna do a background for this one, but I am gonna gain a little bit of texture though. So that's all I'm gonna do after I do the highlights. Because if I do a background, it's gonna take a long time. So, if Juan had did just his own character without any background, then I'm just gonna do the same thing, because making backgrounds is time consuming, you know? Like, I like to make backgrounds and everything, but I don't wanna spend too much time just working on one piece. Like, I gotta try to keep the show moving somewhere. So, we're just gonna do like a white background for this one.
Starface 1028 said, Bob, as always, never half stepping L Rocket. Keeman PEAC.
As always, never half stepping L Rocket. Hey! Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Alright, there's the sword. Alright, alright, alright. Let's save it. Alright, for the highlights. Let's go ahead and make a highlight layer. Like the highlights. Chi-chi! Hey. Good game, yo. Good game. Alright, let's go ahead and work on the highlights. Start up here. Let's see. All right, let's do it. Airbrush. I can go in just a little bit. I'm gonna take this down to a 10. Alright, good enough. We'll settle for it. All right, through the net. Okay, shrink the scene. Okay, let's do the hands. At the highlights. Alright, let's go down here. Okay, let's shrink this down. And better yet, I think I'm gonna come in with my palette knife for this. Just to make things better. Alright, let's move back. The skin is done, so let's go ahead and knock out the hair. And for this, I'm gonna do something just a bit different here. So I would like to come in with my paintbrush here. See if I can find one. Or not just any paintbrush, but a watercolor brush. For some sort. Or then better yet, I don't even have to do it that way. I think I'm actually going to use my wet tip Copic marker. Right? And what we're going to do is that we are going to come in on the right sides of his hair where the highlights are standing, and we're just going to like come in try to like bring the highlights in and all that. Eyes, dreadlocks, right? Like so, and we are gonna do what we always do, we're gonna blur it. Y'all know me, y'all. You know I'm blurring the highlights, right? Just gotta like give it that good blur. Apply it to it. Alright, so we're gonna do that for each of his dreadlocks here. If they are like being hit by the light source and all that. Let's do another one here. Okay, next one. Here. All right, so over here. Oh, right. Yeah, let's work on the right side of the dreads. So, are y'all guys working on anything tonight? Or y'all just taking a chill day?
Starface 1028 said, scripting for a fanfic.
Oh, bet. That's pretty cool. Let's see, I'm just gonna do like one highlight right here. Same with this one.
Starface 1028 said, Keeman BRB.
All right. Oh, let me turn my light back on, y'all.
Bluetooth mode.
I know this one's gonna get both. I just got a few more to get you guys, and then the dreads will be done. But I guess I don't like it so much down here, so I'm gonna move my cameras up a little bit. Okay, there we go. Now, as for these two guys up here at the top, I'm gonna say not a whole lot, so I'm just gonna come in with a single highlight, right? So, like that. That's all it needs. Alright, so there's his hair. Now, before we move on to his beard and the eyebrows and all that, I want to go ahead and give him some black hair texture and all that. So what I want to do is that I am going to come down here if I want to, and we're going to select his locks and all that. And what we're gonna do from here is eliminate the beard, because I'm not there just yet. We're gonna get there in a minute. Right. All I'm focused on right now is the dreadlocks. And putting them in with the texture. So, let's go ahead and make a layer. Come in with hair texture.
Starface 1028 said, "Dreads looking good, Keeman PEAC."
Yo, thank you, Starface. But it's gonna look even better here in a second. I'm gonna touch it up with a little bit of texture. But trust me, you're gonna be amazed on how it comes out.
Starface 1028.
Let's see, we can actually turn, said, turn these off.
Highlights, highlights, yeah, that's me, Keeman LAUGH.
Alright, so let's go ahead and we're gonna apply the hair texture right to the dreads. So let's come in with this. And what I wanna do.
Starface,
let's do 3. HTD BP. Back there, 3. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know it. You already know, man. You already know. Yes, sir. Let's see. I'm going to use this, right? So, coming in with a multiply, which is going to like go up and around these dreads. It's like laying that texture. Like so. Alright, and there's the texture for his hair for the dreadlocks. So let me actually go ahead and save that real quick. Alright, so now going back to the highlights. Let's go ahead and let's focus on the beard. Let's see, got one brow showing. So we're just going to come in. And we're just going to like put one dose of highlight in it. Right? Y'all can see the texture right on his dreadlocks. Alright, one highlight is all it needs. So now we're coming down to the beard. Right. And what we're gonna do, I'm gonna use my lasso for this. Oh, I'm gonna also need to do the same thing with the beard also. So, let me not forget. Okay, so let's come in with my airbrush. Let's just do a scale. Like, this is good, but I'm gonna add to it. Let's do this, and then I'm gonna knock off his goatee with the palette knife. Okay, let me switch my power knife and get his goatee. No worries, goatee, y'all. Okay, let's blur. Like so. Alright, now what I need to do is select the beard again. And do exactly what I did with his dreadlocks. Gonna come in. And add the same hair texture I did with the dreadlocks. Just gonna take this out. Touch me, I don't need it. All right, it's in there. Select that. All right, the hair is done, you guys. All right, so let's go ahead. We're gonna touch up on the eyes. You know what? I think I'm gonna go down two steps. And let's say maybe go for a three. Alright, good enough.
Starface 1028 said, "That beat is bonkers, Keeman P-R-I-D, Keeman P-R-I-D, Keeman P-R-I-D."
That beat is bonkers, yo. Bonkers. It's bonkers, yo. I totally dig it.
Starface 1028 said, "Hair texture looks great."
Yo, thank you, man. Appreciate it. I'm really glad that y'all like the texture. All right. So there's the eyes. All right, so now let's go ahead and let's tackle on his clothes, right? So let's start from over here on the sleeve of his shirt. And we're just gonna do some highlights here. And I might as well also go ahead and knock this out down here. Let's see, let's do 15. Part 30. All right, let's do this. All right, let's blur this in. Excuse me. And let's come down here. Alright. So we'll get this here in a minute. I'm gonna come over here to the opposite end. And just like touch a little base here on the other side of the buttoned up shirt. So what we're gonna do is that we're gonna add the highlights here. Now, not everything is gonna get both highlights, so like I said, the boundary somewhere. I'm gonna say the edges right here. And then down here, it's gonna get both of the highlights. And let's see, let's do this one too, but only one highlight up here for it. I said it's not gonna hit much. Oops. And let's see, let's go down here too. Same deal. Just one shade of highlight. Oops. Alright, let's shrink. With the exception of up here, I'm gonna come over here and we're gonna shade this in. Airbrush it. And then I'm gonna switch to my palette knife. Again, alongside up here. All right, let's go ahead and blur it.